Hi, Dave. Nancy here at Porsche Colorado Springs in the Wash Bay here with this really nice, now nice and clean Volvo. It has not been detailed yet, so the inside is not pristine for you, but I wanted to show you the outside most importantly, okay? So we do have a clear bra 24 inches up the front. The front end looks great. Let's do a little look here. We don't even have our temp tag on it yet because it's that new into inventory. I don't see any dents or dings. There's a little scuff, a little rock chip in the clear bra right there. Okay, let's take a look at all of the wheels. It looks great. Really pretty color, nice gray. It's got roof rails right there. We also have a clear bra on the side mirrors. Those do fold in. It seems to be really loaded. It's got a keyless entry. I told you it had a heads up display, all that good stuff. It looks great. I'm trying not to slip and fall down here. It's a little bit wet, but it beats being out in the snow. It looks really good. So I'm not seeing any damage of any kind. It looks beautiful. You do have your parking sensors in the back. I can see that. All of the wheels look great. No curbing or anything. Oh, now that I said that, I found one. Oh, that's not even barely anything. That's barely anything. We do touch that stuff up with a crew that comes around. All right, so let's take a look at the inside. We've got leather throughout, this beautiful wood inlays that are matte. You've got the upgraded sound system right there. Volvo and stainless steel on the door sills. I was sitting in the seat and it was massaging me, so I do know it has massage seats. I sent you a copy of the original window sticker that was posted on, it was posted on Carfax. Sorry, I've got incoming texts and messages. We got the heads up display right there. 41,588, again on the mileage. It does have a touchscreen, navigation, Bluetooth, all that good stuff. You've got voice commands right here. Multifunction steering wheel. Really nicely equipped. Beautiful car, really nice. And I did notice that it had four zone air conditioning in the back. You've got all weather mats already. Oh, that's nice touch. It's illuminated door sill right there. It does have heated back seats. Again, it looks really nice. I know that in the back, I think it has a third row and the seats are down. I am clearly not a Volvo expert, but you get what you get. I'm sorry. No, these seats go down nice and easy. Really nice. Very nice vehicle. All right, and again in the back, I can't open it right now, but the back, I do believe those seats are down. All right, this is beautiful. If there's anything I can do to help you with this, you be sure and let me know.